when you hold your finger on the corner of the box, it's going to prompt. You're going to get a new menu on the bottom. So I'm going to push the little red and hold symbol right down there. Select area box. Tap it. Hit OK. So now, when I have that area box there, and I could make it larger and smaller if I wanted to, but then I push the laser button on the front of the screen, on the camera. Area 7.2 square feet inside that box.
Dude, that's so cool.
And obviously it gave me the distance measurement there too, 12.4 feet from me to the screen.